Here's how you can make a torch and pitch flower farm in Minecraft 1.20. Firstly, you're going to need to get two sniffers. This mob can be hatched from an egg found in warm ocean ruins in the suspicious sand block. Next, place both eggs on a moss block in an enclosed area. After the sniffers are fully grown up, feed them torch flower seeds which they dig up. After that, simply breed more sniffers and they'll dig up both seeds for you to place on the farmland. Now you have a flower and sniffer farm.